This tutorial will show how to set the language and time zone settings in Google Sites. If you're not already in Google Sites, log into your Google Apps account and use the navigation grid on the top right-hand side of the window and click on Sites to access this app. Here we are looking at all of the sites that I currently have access to. Over here on the far right is the Google Settings gear, which when you click on, you can go to User Settings. First thing you want to do is choose a language based on your audience. And next below is time zone. For our purposes, we want to make sure we are Greenwich Mean Time, or GMT, minus 5. Here we go, New York. Make sure you click the Save button to save your changes. And now the language and time zone settings have been configured for all of your Google sites. This concludes this tutorial.